Welcome to a whole new video, Mike. Yeah, welcome to a whole new video. We're up here in Bearwood. We're gonna see what Bearwood got to offer. So the Bearwood, Bearwood High Street. Yeah, Bearwood High Street. Lots of shops, lots of business. Here, look at history on Bearwood. Bearwood after Bearwood. Bearwood or the Bearwood. Sindland, Berkshire, England is Victoria. Victorian country house built. John Walker's the owner. Can't walk and read right now. The architect was Robert Kerr, and the house was constructed between 1865 and 1870. The family fortune had been made by Walter's grandfather, John Walter. Okay. Well, welcome to Bearwood. We'll see what Bearwood have to offer. St. Mary's Road, and this is a whole church. Don't know when it constructed. Like any old building, this one ain't that not much. I'll trust me. Welcome to England. It's a good day. Look at the day. Nice, beautiful day. This is what we get regular in England. This kind of day. In midday. Gloomy, dark, and cold. Oh, yeah? Welcome to Bearwood. Hello. Look miserable. Bearwood Indoor Market. I even know they had a big indoor market. There's a little market. Hello.
Hello.
You alright? Alright. There's a few shops. Welcome to Bearwood, it's cool. You shouldn't be complaining about cold, it's always cold for me, I've been here 20 years. So why are we complaining now? Charity? Must be charity. Welcome to Bearwood. I won't go all the way down there. A shark, I'm gonna look at me like that, shorty. Shorty like, who the fuck? Bearwood Chapel, oh. That's an old building. Must be an old building. Got beer would go all the way down, you know, down to Smedic. Yeah, mate, cold. Excuse me for clearing my throat. Walking down the Bearwood side. Well, I know the people I'm going to say beer would look run down. A lot of business out here. Active, so. If this is the definition of being run down, then I don't know. I don't know if Britney in the glory days. Ain't Britney still in his glory days? Huh? But yeah. But it's still in its glory days. Beer would go all the way down, you know. I ain't going all the way down there though. No, it's a roundabout down there. Union and this social club private member. Old dresser. Not in business. Windsor. UK immigration regulation advice. They move. What's that? Bowling Alley Arcade Restaurant. Ticket, woman. I give that ticket. International food store, that means you know it's a Jamaican food seller. And platinum. I want some platinum, but I can't walk with nothing in my hand now. Fuck that. I really got this. Too cold for that, mate. there with High Street. Let me know what you think about Bearwood, everybody. If you think Bearwood is run down or something, let me know. It don't seem run down to me. Bearwood Court Hotel. Shit ass hotel. Alright. Reversing it, did you look on this mirror? Okay, man. Yeah, a lot of Indian business, Asian business, immigrant business, or whatever you want to call them. At least they're paying tax, providing work for them community, whoever they hire in the business. Deal with pharmacy. Hadley Hall conference banquet. Yeah, Bearwood. Some part look run down, some part. Round the corner, my bridge in them. Some new houses right here, new flats. Then the rest of the block is run down. But here with that few people, I'm gonna walk back up. That's probably a different part of Bearwood. Jamaican shop, Jamaican British barber shop. I'm gonna chill out. Happy Diwali. Excuse me, cold. Excuse me, I'm coughing up so much. Bearwood Pharmacy. Cleaning up the drain. hotel. Look dead. And if you come to Bearwood and stay in that hotel. That laundromat over there. Hot pork sandwich. Yeah, over there kind of run down. Not bad. Just paint color. Package been there in long, and you pack it and butter start to wear out. Jamaica Takeaway, and open Monday. Put a Jamaican shop on this road as well. Give my brothers them a shout out. My name is Sylvia. This place. Windsor Complex. It's Monday, a lot of business ain't open, dead Monday. A lot of business closed on Monday. Old building there. Bearwood Baptist Church. I seen a Chetnut Church. I ain't seen this one. Obviously. Some property that have Big Ben's, Ben Beamer. Job. Place to let 600, 800. Won't be able to expense rent expensive, won't be able to. Queen Scott. I'm gonna build a permanent school. Chapel. Chapel turning into something else. Is it Chapel Cafe? I thought Chapel is a church as well, ain't it? Correct me if I'm wrong, people. A chapel is a church. Bearwood is a holy Christian area. What do you think? Is it still a Christian area? Nigerian cuisine. Why is it so dark? What the fuck? The island. Nigerian man, the man. Fried dumpling. Coffee shop. I swear I bought some from this shop way back in the days. Don't remember. I bought something from there before though. I know that. You got up there, ain't much up there. Bearwood Tavern. I got up there that lead right back up to the main road. Yeah, that leads up back to Agley Road, that road right there. A barber shop. Here is a shop and corner shops. Food shop. That's the market, look, indoor market, ain't much in there. That's what I said. Hello. Eggs are not cool. Wow, woman. Things are weird to impress. Not even like that, but it's fucking cold out here. You got your legs open, no tights, no sign showing your legs. Hello. Yeah, cold Italian shop. Yo, you're the prettiest ticket lady I've ever seen. You're pretty. Give me a ticket anytime. Ah. St. Mary, though, that's the next one. Oh, I remember where I park. Oh, yeah, park out of it then. But yes, people, Bearwood for you. Let me know what you think about this little walk in Bearwood. That's, I got a couple more than I found Bearwood. Not that much. All this and this is the busy part. Gambling. Food. Old people. He's not homeless. He's just begging money probably for drugs. Yeah, gamble. Food for a pound. Poundland. The butcher. Yikes. gambling. I want an Xbox controller for my grandkids then. I only got one controller. I need the next one. So when they come over, two of them can be playing. But that only happens now once a month for them. The slim thing looks a little nice now. Look at Slimton here. Yeah. Not even over there. Oh, holy motherfucker. Huh? But yes, up in a beer would feed ya. At this park, you just jam it up in there. Yeah, so long. Yes, this beer wood, and that's ugly road. Kidney Mr. Wolverhampton, sell you up. Yes. You don't. Ain't much going on ugly road no more. Can I help offer you? There's swimming something there. But this camera's in set up. Bad though, man. Cheapest, $1.29. But yeah, ugly road. Going up to Wolverhampton Road. Oh, let's across here. Yes, let me know what you think. Bob beer with everyone. That's a little half an hour tour up in Beerwood. Y'all haven't seen that? Yeah, mashallah, free Palestinian. Okay, free everybody. That's it. Free the world from politics, war. Yep. But yeah, I'm gonna leave you with that. Catch you on the next one. We're just gonna see if we can find the next area for doing a Birmingham. Yeah, people, we're only doing Birmingham because we're in Birmingham now, and I'm living in Birmingham. I work. Hell, when I can go to town, I go. That's in the future. Just like and subscribe. All right, peace. Hold on, let me show my Jamaican shop. What am I sell? Food. More jam. Yes, more jam. I should buy some green plant, you know. Not money, I got my card, fuck. Yeah, I should bring it. How much are green planting?
Bananas. Planting.
Yeah.
3, 4 pounds, 20, I think. Nacho, how much
is the
planting?
How much
the green? 1 pound 80 or 60 pence each.
You take card on it?
Yeah, no, card and cash.
Card and cash? Mm-hmm. Yeah, card, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I gotta get some green planting. I love frying my green planting. Yo! It says any 3 for a pound.
3, 4 pounds.
One, no, any 3 for 1 80.
A pound 80.
Find the biggest one in there. I'm gonna get some more things, so. Seen them, you know. I can't get them on by me, you know. Well, let's not go overboard. Little crips, you know. Cheese crunch. Where's that one, Cersei? Yep. I need that Cersei. Need a Cersei tea bag. Come on, chips. A cheese crunch. That's my cheese crunch. Well, I prefer my cheese crunch more than them. Thank you. stop to buy some food. Kalaloo. No.
What's that?
That's this. Very important.
It's
$12.89.
Let's get the please.
Card, yeah?
Huh?
Yeah, please.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Gone through
it? No, it made the noise, but I haven't picked it up.
Thank you.
No problem.
All right, bless up. No. All right, then. All right. Yes, that was my green plot. Now my things, I'm gonna end this video right here. Bearwood. Let me know what y'all people think about Bearwood. West Brom. The West Brom. That must be a bank. A bank. But yeah, people. Let me know what you think. Best Turkish barber. Yeah? Peace out. Like, subscribe, comment. I'm a park again. Yeah, peace.